As the brains over brawn TV hero MacGyver, Richard Dean Anderson could foil a nuclear weapon with a paperclip or fix an acid leak with a candy bar. In his new series, Legend, Richard turns back the clock, but he still has the gadgets. The Old West is alive and well, and Richard Dean Anderson is taking up residence there in Legend, a frontier adventure series in which he plays a roguish author who winds up taking on the role of the fictitious hero in his novels.
My name isn't Nicodemus Legend, son. Legend is a character in the book.
I have to eventually assume the role of the fictional character which I've created, which causes obvious discomfort for someone who's a coward at heart, which I am. So this is easy casting, actually.
You don't understand. I wrote this scene. I get shot.
Like MacGyver, Anderson's new character is also a man prone to inventions.
Some of the things that the writer had to, out of a drunken stupor, created were things like the first all-terrain vehicle, steam-powered, and the balloon, air travel, but mostly a lot of use of electricity, magnetism.
We're in Mescal, Arizona.
On the dusty streets of the western set he now calls home, Richard gave E.T. an exclusive look at his new digs and introduced us to some of his friends.
This is my family. What a sad commentary on my social life, huh? We decided to go down to the local pound here, down to Death Row, and save a couple of dogs that were about to be gassed.
Good boy.
But Richard's animal kingdom doesn't stop there.
We got horses, we got yaks, not yaks, what are these guys? Oxen. Oh, horse pee! Look! And a lot of it. We'll be right back. I have this word from Depends.
Into his trailer for a little quick change, Richard emerged in full Legend garb.
This is the Entertainment Tonight. Did you meet these guys?
No.
Say hi to Mary Hart, John Cash, Lisa.
Hi, Mary Hart.
Hi, Mary Hart.
As for taking on the dual roles of both star and executive producer of Legend, Richard says he felt like it was time to grow up.
I have to be responsible now. I have to be an adult. I actually said that with this costume on. Man, that's acting.
But they're nice duds, Richard. Legend debuts tomorrow on the United Paramount Network.